Must be underground. Guess it's time for some balloon. Hi, David. Think I found the last hideout.
Great work.
So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct, just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could mean immediate deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task, and then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. This was my choice, and I have no regrets.
Hey, they ever find that cop who tried to kill the boss? Watanabe?
Boss is looking for her, though, I'll tell you that.
You know, my brother was there when she took the shot.
Oh, yeah? Guess he's in the joint now, huh?
Yeah, but our lawyers will get him out.
Not for cheap, though. Better start saving.
Tell me about it.
This guy means business!
Snoring now.
Now, Spider-Man!
What the hell? You're a dead man!
Open fire! Take him down!
Hey guys, cool underground hideout, but keep an eye on your vitamin D levels.
This guy means business!
Hi, MJ. Can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, you know someone who might be a good fit. If...
I think some of the stores are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call around.
I'll break you!
Let Spider-Man find us! I just had to follow the stench. I thought the street above us smelled bad.
Woo!
For every time I heard that. Wait, do they even make nickels anymore? As soon as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up.
You're out of your league, punk!
Thank you. all the other guys. You'd have a better chance of... Hey, better not give him any ideas. Looks like I cleared the place out. Whew. Now to find the supply cache for David.
This must be the cache of humanitarian aid. David, the final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian Embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for him. Hey, David, what's up?
Spider-Man, I have the supply caches and I'm on my way to the embassy, but I think I am being followed.
Where are you?
I am not sure. I am...
David! David! Hold on! I'm on my way! Hammerhead's men knew David would be alone and vulnerable. I should have seen this coming. Hang in there, David. Gotta move. Hi, David. You look like you could use a little help.
Spider-Man!
Good? Yes, I am good.
You okay?
I think so. Thank God for this sable armor.
So, what's next?
Deliver the caches to the Simkarian embassy. Thanks to you, the Simkarians will finally get the aid they need.
Just happy I could help. But I meant, what's next for you?
Well, a few minutes ago, I received a call from a school in Midtown. They offered me a visa if I accepted a teaching position. I don't suppose you had something to do with that.
Good things happen to good people.
I can't thank you enough. I will try every day to help my students achieve their dreams as you have helped me achieve mine.
Actually, I should be the one thanking you.
For what?
For reminding me why I'll always love this city. Is it me, or is the world a little brighter right now? I'm just gonna bask in this good feeling for at least the next few seconds. Or until something...